easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape
to... I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous Zo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
Zo?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're so right. Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
Not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
Thanks for taking us in.
Varl's the one that carried you across the wilds.
I doubt anyone else here would have let us in. Or stayed by my side to make sure Aloy was comfortable. We were lucky to find you.
I could say the same thing.
Sounds like you two have been spending a lot of time together.
I wish it hadn't taken an injury to make that happen. I hope you feel better. And soon.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive, hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
Wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
Ray and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us, seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm, run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land, providing sustenance for my people, until the derangement.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful. Now they turn on us when we approach, even attack us. They'd always enrich the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores, maybe?
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they've fallen apart. Like Ray. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Ray and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Ray, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared 2 days later, shining anew, without so much as a scratch. All soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Are machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before. You called yourself a grave singer. What does that mean?
To all living things, an end must come. It is my task to ease the passage. I try to bring comfort. And sing of the renewal that death sows the way for. But I never thought I would have to sing for one of our land gods. I don't even know if Ray heard me. What you did soothed her more than I ever could.
It's not your fault, so. And without the second sight, there's nothing more you could have done.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so there is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey, ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
Okay, I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to, but I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Zoe, wait. It's not, that I don't want to go with you. It's just...
Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time. I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Who are they?
The dangers of the hunt require quality gear. Another outlander strutting around like she owns this land.
docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Ray is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Intaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Intaru thrush?
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes! Saw them just today, running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Utaro girl, whoever she is, may her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
Are you buying or selling today?
I live in here, but Pain and Kello not long.
Hey, how goes it? Be on your guard out there, Outlander.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend, see what she's doing out here, and maybe explore a little.
But even if we die...
cauldron. If I can reach its core, I should get enough data to override some new machines. Easier. Built for leaping. And kicking, no doubt.
Thank you.
to ride that now. Need to get data from a cauldron, if I can find one. Should be able to hack this open. No turning back once I'm inside. These ledges look like they'll hold up. It is. Cable seems sturdy enough. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Here we go again! Should hide me for a while. Should be able to get across if I hack that node near the gap. I'll keep some extra on hand. different path. More machines. I gotta find a way to the other side. This is where I get off. Able to climb these vents if I time it right. They close now. Great. That arm to get across. Been spotted. Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough.
Thank you.
acid ammo could help you.
Below.
get you right on those metal carriers from here. This far, just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the core. I just have to get to them. I've never seen machines stored like that. I guess it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. I'm not getting those overrides without a fight. machines out in the wild? Able to override this machine. Should be able to override Scroungers now. Everyone's on the same side. For a while.
Station.